Well, Cameron, police tell me that they plan to be very vigilant, especially now that we are heading into the very busy Memorial Holiday weekend when more people will be on the road traveling. Now, I spent part of the afternoon with police in High Point, and they're getting ready to beef up patrols this evening with the Click It or Ticket campaign, going after drivers who don't wear seatbelts. They are increasing their presence on the city's top 10 most dangerous corridors, including 311, Eastchester, and Main Street. Targets are speeders, which they say speed is often a factor in a lot of these deadly accidents that they've seen in the last couple of weeks.
Of course, when there is a bad crash that happens, it raises public awareness, which, of course, that part's good, the raising of the awareness. And it causes people to actually take notice when they hear of another crash. When we pull somebody over and write them a ticket, we don't have the attitude, oh, we caught you, we're writing you a ticket. We have in our mind that we are trying to reduce injuries and deaths on our highways.
And that is exactly what they say that they're trying to do. The fines can be very stiff that the drivers face. And here's one example. If you get a ticket speeding in a work zone, even if there's no work being done in that work zone, it's $250 plus an automatic $130 in court costs. And that's $380 just for that one incident. And you can also get a similar ticket if you do not move over for emergency vehicles on the highway. And if you intentionally or you recklessly litter on the highway. So it's very serious out there, and they say they are taking it seriously. Back to you.
All right, good to know. Thanks a lot, Margaret.